had some parties in there, that's for sure. Huh? We've had some parties.
This is weird, isn't it?
It's really loud.
Where are they?
I'm a lot. Look at these machines. Quite something if the power works here, right?
Look at all the glass.
Look at these windows. Tons of them.
Hello.
To be fair, that is off. The mains board is off.
I'm not going to try.
Focusing a little
while. That looks creepy as hell.
Yeah, camera first.
Like the cabin in the woods, yeah? Proper feels like the cabin in the woods here. Careful, it might not be very strong. Oh, that is very...
Can we go first?
I'm a big lad, I'll go through that.
Hold
the light. Is it strong up there?
Yeah, up here it is. Right, don't look up. Put the camera on it, but don't look up, okay?
You're freaking me out. Is it above my head?
Okay,
no,
don't.
Oh, why don't you say it's a moth?
It's a moth? It's a fucking bat.
What is this?
That's
some sort of
shop front.
Do you want the light back, babe?
Okay. Yeah, thanks. What was this? Some, oh, the old floor moved then. I don't want to venture too much around here because I'm a bit heavy and this floor is damn loose. Just because there's feathers on the floor. That's so weird. I'm going off to the next one.
No,
look, it's massive.
Oh, look, I've got to give up, it is quite
big.
Oh, no, it's not. It's just all wood, babe. Huh? Just finished, it's wood. Well, wouldn't you believe it?
Go on.
Oh, this... Unit 1B.
221B Baker Street.
Not focusing, is it?
What's your lucky number? Do you have a lucky number? Found it! Oh, hang on a minute. Why are you going to double
this? This is weird.
Oh.
We've got bay lights up there. On the road. Oh, they're like for sale signs. There's a box for them, is there not? What is the time?
I'm the service manager here.
Is it 5 o'clock yet? Yeah. 5 a.m.
Oh, down sorry. I've got a cat over there. Good boy.
These don't look like they're going to stand up for much longer, I'm not going to lie. Yes, the mains, don't touch that too much.
Oh my god, it's a coin one.
It's old school. This looks like it used to be a car garage or something, didn't it? This is the party, isn't it?
Oh, we're here for our general meeting. We have it every other week. No one else has showed up.
Counselling.
So, why did you come to derelict building?
Dashboard.
Go
bigger now.
Oh, there is a page 3
goal.
Oh, when was the last time you saw that?
Oh, my.
Rob.
Yeah, I saw them.
That little
temper.
Yeah.
Jesus.
That's actually quite a nice table.
Can't have that on the video. Can't have that on the video.
If dashboard is this for, is it like a KA or something?
Is it?
Anybody know what dashboard that is?
No idea. Oh, look, they're from...
The old fucking looms there.
They're, lorry ones, they are.
Thompson Electric. Definitely seen better days, innit?
This was in here 2006.
So basically, because it's all overgrown, as you can see, it's pretty high. We want to try and get in there, but it's very badly overgrown. So we're laying down some
planks of wood for Queen Bee to not get stung. You got enough or do you want more?
just done them ones. Fresh early morning start, this, isn't it? Bloody black boys. Can't take this girl anywhere without her wanting a black boy. Thought I heard something. This rose bush has gone a bit wild in its time, isn't it? Ow! Fuck you.
Yeah. Right? Okay.
Yeah. Stinks.
Gosh.
What the fuck is this?
Look at the walls and look at this.
Wow. So this unit used to sell furniture, I'm assuming. Yeah, there's a lot of furniture in here. Okay, so this place has been on fire. It's all like old school furniture though, isn't it? Look at that.
Look at these chairs, really?
What?
A desk.
It's got the really old vacuum.
So that's what a burnt out dishwasher looks like.
This is where it started.
Wow, this has proper been. Oh man, look at some of this furniture.
I know, there's a good sofa up there,
green sofa. It's a shame seeing all this old school furniture getting destroyed. Look at it.
Yeah.
Old school Hoovers.
That's what I said.
That is mental though.
These are really fancy shop workers.
Probably dusty. Look at that heat level when I've come down in here, look. You can see those doors.
Guys, apparently you should get out.
Do you reckon this fire must have gone out on its own?
I don't know.
Must have, hasn't it?
Yeah.
There's just no signs of
prevention.
Yeah, Oh. Wow, I swear I had a sofa at home like this with this design on it. Back in the early 90s.
That's the plastic that's melted off of them.
That's what I mean, like the heat levels come down so low. Yeah.
All of them are done, look.
Oh, this is it.
It's like been shrink wrapped by the fire.
Been shrink wrapped by the fire.
Yeah. Who's that then?
Not a clue.
Robinson
Edge. Anyone know who that is?
Let us know.
If so,
in the comments down below.
Right in the comments.
Yeah, see it. Put it in the comments down below.
Apparently, we could get out.
Well, there's a lot of mutated.
Mangled mutated hoovers. And floor polishes.
What's in that one?
An umbrella stand.
Yeah. I wonder how that was.
Proper dusty.
See you all.
Need help.